Ah, Binta finger for the moment, I didn't
boy. So, look at you, then what I'm saying, Benin.
Apart from Gambia.
Senegal, Ghana.
Okay, welcome back to Banjo Night Live, Word on the Street, Season 1. I know you guys are wondering, like, okay, who is this? You're like, Mo Black, what are you doing? Welcome, Binta.
Thank you. Thank
how you doing?
I'm doing good.
You good?
I'm good.
Yes, this is Binta Dibba. She's going to be my assistant today.
Hey, I'm excited.
On Word on the Street. She got some stuff. You'll see what we got. So, if you have any of your questions you wanted asked on Word on the Street, send it to us on our website, banjonightlive.com, or get at us on Instagram, Twitter, or Facebook. Oh, yeah. What's your handle? Instagram?
Instagram, Baby Binta. Twitter, yeah. Baby Binta. Find me on Facebook, Binta Dibba.
Yeah. So, let's go out on these streets and see what the people got to say. Should be an interesting one. Let's go. Ah, Binta finger for the moment, Eddie. Live, Word on the Streets? No? Okay. We're going to get a lot of that, as you can see. Let's try this guy. Yeah. Aha, Binta tegal ni. Ay wai. Okay, so. Nice. Well, let's try this about the chick. Hello, sis.
Hi.
How you doing? Can we talk to you? Hey, what's up, man?
Not much. How are you today?
A couple of questions for Banjo Night Live?
Of course, no problem.
Great. Hey, what's good, man?
I'm good.
You alright?
Yeah.
This is Binta. She's my assistant today for Word on the Streets.
Nice.
We got a couple of questions for you.
I'll try.
Yeah, you'll try?
Yes.
Okay, so we have a couple of questions for you.
Uh-huh.
She's a model, as you can tell.
Uh-huh. I can see that, obviously.
Yeah. So do you think you have what it takes to be a runway model?
No.
Binta model la. You're fucking a munya model.
La munna?
Munya neka model, yo.
Model.
Wow, munya neka model.
Lan moy madu nonu xam nga man
model
miss ha
yeah.
Okay no Binta man na don miss ndax Binta rafet ma
no kay
ni kay
you don't have
but anyway
you definitely look you can be a model I love
okay so what we're going to do right you two right you're going to stand here you just walk to where she is and then walk back. So, do you think you have what it takes to be a model?
Yeah.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Hey, okay. So,
now you and Binta, we're gonna, runway. Yes, runway right now.
Ready?
Right here.
Okay. I'll
hold your back for you.
I'm catching that, right? Big cup today, right?
Short,
okay, I'll be doing.
All right. Go. Just right. Short, make it short.
Wow.
Yeah, that's it. Y'all ready?
No.
Y'all ready? Go ahead, you ready? Stand next to stand. No, okay. Uh-oh. No, wait. What we're gonna do, we're gonna have you two do a catwalk for us, just straight down and come back.
Okay.
Yeah?
Ready?
Sure. So you think you could do it?
Sure.
Competition, I'll be the judge, yeah? You ready? Just catwalk down and back. Go. Go. You gotta walk.
Okay,
you're gonna wait for her to finish? Okay. What? Uh oh, look at the one in the middle. Come back, don't. Oh. Yes, where are you going? Come, it's not over yet. Come. This is your runway right here. Yeah? No, you're gonna walk together. We're gonna do this a double.
Okay, ready?
Ready?
Alright, one, two, go.
Uh-oh. Now turn back around. Okay. Okay, I think
I won.
I don't know. What do you think? Right?
What?
Then put your name just dog. We?
What?
You what?
Manak Binta.
Binta, you are Binta. Ready? Wow. Dale. Wale, Wale now 26.
Wow, wow. Mane, moi tul nak.
Okay, so now. Yeah, it's okay. That's the backpack swag. You know what I mean? You gotta have the swag. Ready? When I say go and go. Model walk, model walk. Oh, wow. And the police in front of him. Uh oh. You got. I think she won that one. I think she won.
Yeah, that's too late.
Go! Your friend killed it. So, boom, bam. Okay,
go.
Yeah, you gotta walk. You can do a man cat walk, however. Go, go. No, good. Okay.
I like it though.
Now you come back. Okay.
There you go.
All right.
I like your look. That's though, a,
yeah, yeah. Okay, you want to go for your first?
So there's this game that we would like to play with you. I'm sure you know from grade 1, grade 2 area. So you're going to finish it later on. You just pay attention to what I'm going to say. Okay.
Okay.
2 times 1, 2. 2 times 2, 4. 2 times 3, 6. 2 times 4, 8. 2 times 5,
10. I'm not. Are you ready? Okay, you ready?
2 times 1, 2. 2 times 2, 4. 2 times 3, 6. 2 times 4,
8.
2 times 5,
9.
10. You see, it catches you.
2 times 1, 2. 2 times 2, 4. 2 times 3, 6. 2 times 4, 8. 2 times 5. 2 times 1, 2, 2 times 2, 4, 2 times 3, 6, 2 times 4, 8, 2 times 5, 10, 2 times 11, 10, 2 times 12, 12.
Okay, we'll just skip that one.
7, 6.
Okay, no, boy, we'll skip that one. Next one, guys, just follow along. You ready?
All right, go. 2 times 1, 2, 2 times 2, 4, 2 times 3, 2 times 4, 8, 2 times 5, 6, 2 times 6, 8.
Oh, listen. Yeah, you gotta listen to the question. And Vinta, I'll let you ask the next one.
All right, so the next question is very, very interesting. Like, I cannot wait to hear what you think. So how many boyfriend or girlfriend do you think someone should have?
My personal opinion?
Yeah.
One person to a person.
Chris, how many boyfriends or girlfriends should one have?
Well, at the same time, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Far a boyfriend. Woro am ben boyfriend. Woro am ben girlfriend.
One.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Boyfriend. Blani raman gam boyfriend. Wow. No problem.
Well, I mean one, because it's better to be honest about it. But here the culture is obviously different.
Now, the next question is, how many boyfriend or girlfriend should one person have?
One. Two for me. I love her, she's crazy.
She's wild out here, say to Jesus. Okay. What do I am doing?
I'm going to marry you. So, you say, you can go. Sometimes, you can go to the house. Ne ay mbokam ki dama ko bëgg sometime nga dem fa sometime nga dem fa ba nga xamne dëgg la ci yow ñom ñu test sa jikko nga test sen jikko suñ nango ñu may la ko muy sa jaar
girlfriend.
Yeah,
shh, shh,
his love, he seem like you have more than one.
No.
So how many do you think?
No, me, I just have wife, you know.
Five. So what's your wife's name?
Yeah, Anu.
Anu. Oh, okay, first person to give out their wife's name. Okay,
pour man boyfriend war na am de. Parce que boomul boy boomul ki do meuna xam amna juko bi naka la parce que da ngeen nek ba pare nga do ko tak
dem tassi la
ben baye nak ben mo bax waye Gambia fi ken toyent la yam toyent.
No, one boyfriend is good. We should not get have more than one boyfriend.
Have you more than one boyfriend?
Yes, of course.
Okay.
Because when you get two boyfriend, one day or the other you get a problem.
Yeah.
A big fight.
Yeah.
Have we met?
Yeah.
To you?
No, I don't think so. No.
Yeah.
I have only one. Unless I finish with that one.
Who is that? Who is your boyfriend?
Hmm? Ah, so.
man kay comme gaay neñ ñom dañu am ay girlfriend boyfriend man layguma lool tatro suma lool anduma ci lool anduma ci lool
okay so
girlfriend boyfriend no good bo gisé nit bëgg ko demal kërëm ciek ko ay mbokam xamna yaang ko bëgg su ngeen me tuti nga try am sa xaaliss nga takku ko yob gëssa kër
that's good
yeah.
Do you actually have one girlfriend
yeah
one girlfriend
I don't double
okay what's the girlfriend's name
huh
what's your girlfriend's name
I'm like
so you have more than one
su de lu jaar yoon ku ci nek ben nga wara am
su jaar yoon nak
su jaar yoon mom ah lu ñew rek nga xep ci man lo la gis de su jaar yoon mom lu ñew rek nga xep ci lool la gi way bu jaar yoon bi mom ah ben rek nga wara am
okay so in translation for my English speakers what he just basically said was if it's something that is genuine and true one person each if it's not something that's genuine and true whatever swings your way hop on it
located in Brucebe, your number one spot for hot wings in the Gambia. Delivery is free for 500 and above orders in Brucebe. Plaster Ink Cafe located in Brucebe right next to GT Bank. Call 306-1077 or visit our website plasterink.com.
Have you ever heard of a place called Paradise Estates in Accra? A housing estate brought to you by a leading developer that has made its mark in the Gambia, Senegal, Kenya, India, and now Ghana. A gated community with wide internal paved roads, a water reticulation network, a three-phase electricity distribution system. Paradise Estates comprises of a modern-day clubhouse, a community park, swimming pool, and kids' playground. A place with over 50,000 square meters of land located here in East Lagos. Gone Hill in Accra. You can find our office at 8 Potato Avenue near Max International, East Legon, with flexible payment plans and minimum deposits. Paradise awaits you. Contact us on 0303-967-474 or visit us on www.swamiindiaghanalimited.com. Paradise Estate, brought to you by Swami India International Limited in collaboration with Global Properties. Innovative property solutions.
Gambia Homes, developers of Bruford Gardens, is the first and leading estate developers in the Gambia. Our vision is to ensure that your dreams and aspirations to own your own home become a reality. Our Tangi development has a vast land with lake view and sea view. You can start your journey to becoming a homeowner today with just 199,000 dalasses only. Invest in our Tangi settlement scheme with an option of spreading your payments for as long as 12 months. With simplified options, we also offer serviced plots, carcasses as well as full development from start to finish. Whatever your choice, we are poised to meet your financial capabilities. Call us today on 00220-776-2333 or 00220-376-2333. You can also visit our website at www.tafgambia.com for more information.
Since men are allowed to have two or three wives, do you think it should be allowed that women have two or three husbands?
Never. Never.
Gori dañ né am bénn djabal ñaari djabal ñett djabal suñu bëggé
waaw
jigéen ñu dañ né nak kër rek ñu boot
waaw
so lutax ñun tam dañ wara am tamit bénn so amé bénn djabal man tam am bénn djëkë so démé fi man tam dem fi
ah waaw way ah day ñaaw nak day ñaaw day wuyuma wuyuma du fofu
can women also have more than one husband
no no Yes, he can be.
It can
two, yeah.
Why?
Even three, four.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Who, the woman?
Yeah, the woman.
Maybe.
Maybe.
No. Yeah. Just to be fair, right?
Yeah.
No, Bob, lolu indi xex. Lolu dafa indi xex, waaw. Lolu baaxul, lolu baaxul. Goor xolam munta supporter munta supporter nga am ma am jabar mu dem ci kenen munu mako supporter mais jigen xolam ak gor duñ ben seen xol yi duñ ben.
No, I don't have that idea, definitely.
Hell no.
But I don't hear about that one anyway.
No, it's not. We're just asking people what they think about that.
No, that one cannot possible anyway. Woman having two husband, or you can have a two boyfriend, something like that, but not a husband.
Do you think it should be okay also for a woman to have two husbands?
No. No.
No?
Yeah. No. No.
Why?
You know, she's a woman and the man is a man. She's a woman that delivers. So when she delivers and she's not having one husband, then it will be a problem to know the father.
Okay. Wow, wow. Good. Jigen, mana supporte? Kenen mo am kenen mo goor gi am ñaari jabar ba ñatt man ko supporter mais goor mu ta supporter lolu
so jigen ci ñoy xéxanté nak
jigen ni ah jigen waru ñu xéxanté nak parce que dañu wara yaatal ci parce que bu lolu ñepp ñu am ci kër parce que goor ñi dañu upp légui dañu développer dañu jigen ñi dañu def dañu upp goor ñi 10 times légui force goor ñi dañan jigen ñi dañan am dañan am sey ñaar ba ñatt su lolu ñepp ñu am ci kër kon ñepp duñ sey.
Yeah, this should be fair. Yes, yeah. Would you have more than 2, 3, 4? Yes.
Wilding out here, 2016. Okay. Now, I don't even know what else to say right now. Okay, no, the last question.
Wow, no, comme li wax rek, digeen mom ben la war am rek, même goor sax ben la war am. Wow, lol moy li normal li. Yeah.
No.
No.
It doesn't make sense.
So you think it's okay for guys to have four wives and we female us just one?
Yes.
Yeah? Oh my god. Can women also have more than one husband, two husbands?
Obviously, yes, obviously. That is equal rights, eh? So why not if the why not six, eh? If they can handle.
Jigeni, man dama tek len fair way. Ñun man amulen ta am ben jëkër, ñaar jëkër, ñeneen jëkër. Dang ko so demé ci jabar bi, man tam dama
def ma jëkër. Ah, bobo dum la nek.
No.
Bu yalla waxul.
Dañu say hell no, walked off.
Xam nga manam num fa wara taajo moy ci ñu ni so gisee ñu ne goor da nga wara am comme ñaari jabar ba ci ñetti jabar ba ci ñenti jabar sax comme yow sa doole fum tollu rek war nga mëna trait nga jot lolu bu dé sa doole dafa tollu ci ñaari jabar nga trait am ñaari jabar bu dé sa doole tollu na ci am ñetti jabar nga trait am ñetti jabar waye jigen mom waru lo am goor bi am goor balé am balé lool mom warta mëna nek mom.
Am nga droit am ñenti jabar bu la nexé mais kenn ko ci né dekkal ko ci dekk bu baax so amé lu baax nga di ko wax xamal léne yalla mo leen bolé pour ñu muñé land. No, waru ko mëna am ben jëkkeer rek la war am so ñun lool la ci diiné
wax lool mom gisaguma ko nak man
ah way bintam mom dama téngé lool fayawut way
ah dedet lool mom nekul lo xamni exactly lool mom mam duggu ci sama bi man mo bol taxna ma daw amaguma soxna nak ay li may laaj ni doyna war de opp na tolit laaj ma lenen ñu dem ci
way name 3 countries in West Africa.
Senegal, Austria, Senegal, Gambia, Nigeria.
Bam! Yeah. Name 3 countries in West Africa.
Nigeria, Gambia, Senegal.
Senegal, Ghana, Sierra Leone.
Okay, yeah, that's 3.
Okay. I don't know how many you want, but
thank you.
Okay,
last one. Be.
Wow.
One neti deka. You neck of West Africa. Neti deka.
Neti deka. Ah, why? So you deka visi la boku yau.
Benin.
Wow, Benin bi. Akfan.
Akfanen.
Senegal njai, Dakar njai. Dem na fa de. Deku mo fa nak man fila deku fila kam fila judo fila yero fila magi.
Just name 3 countries in West Africa. Any countries?
The Gambia.
Okay.
Cote d'Ivoire. Nigeria.
Thank you.
One. I live Gambia, yeah?
Yeah. Name another one.
Senegal.
Yeah.
Ghana.
All right.
West Africa.
Yeah.
3 countries.
Yeah,
country. Senegal. Guinea. And Ghana. That's my country.
Waay dem na fa jël
nge de kopo
boss
ah waaw fi nge de kopo
waaw waaw bu baax sama lepp fi la fi lay deme marché fi lay togué
okay
fi la koy wacce
benen
waaw
benen mo dess
benen waaw benen ak fan
ndax man pol la mburu foko fariñ de nga lolu ah
man ha pol la
tan neddo bandum manam neddo bandum
maji
ak guiné ak guiné
anu I'm giving this one to you
anu this one for you
yeah
respect man
thank you bro
yo appreciate it man
no problem.
Thanks a lot man yeah big, big up shout out anybody balanyo dem
wa lolu amna ben ci ah bintami man content na ci yow de ni ko defé ni nexna ma de jigen ni la waw ndak kula gis bek way jigen nga gis ko rek mer lolu moy bonne façon ak sama gaay yi jëlal ma ñi jëlal ma gaay yi wuy ma ki moy Alibaba keneen ki moy Juma keneen ki moy Ngagne waaw ñun ci li la
ñëw
waaw man ma yëngu ci téléphone yi
so dañu may di nga may binte ben cell phone ma use ko
waaw loolu yëm man naane waye dañ koy def ci benen yoon rek garawul xam nga yoon yëmul ben da ngeen ma bettu tay manam su nekku doon binte dama koy afuroté ma jox ko lu bari yaay deg li ma lay wax
di ngeen dem ni wax
legi fimne ni ma ngi bege sama gaay wa suma GSM yep ma ngi len di bege ci affaire telephone yi ak kep ko amne
yaay ne business ba ngi dem dank
wa inshallah ñu ngi no affaire inshallah ñu ngi ki ñu ngi carte carte ñu ngi ci ko am ndax xam nga mom yoon bu ti mom da bul yakamti dang koy goto goto rek ba affaire yow du
nu to dance for it to dance for ten to dance is for it to dance for 40 to dance 50 to dance 90 to dance 10 20
thank you guys. Alright, so we were doing the outro and then we just got interrupted and sidetracked into something else. So like we were saying, this is popping. I think we should do this again.
Yeah, I would love it.
Yeah? Okay, so what we're gonna do, this is part one. Tune in, we're gonna have part two. If you have any of your questions, send it to us on our website, banjonightlive.com, or get at us on all social media at Banjo Night Live. Follow me at Mo Black, Snapchat, Instagram, all that at Mo Black, and you?
At Baby Binta, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, all that.
Yeah, so this is part one of Binta and Mo World on the Streets.
Hey.
We'll see you guys in part two. Good, man. So you're a professional.